Hello everyone. Today we will see how to get all the Wi-Fi password on your laptop using command prompt or CMD. For that, run the command prompt as administrator. Once it is open, so you have to put the two commands, that is the first one. It will show all the Wi-Fi's which were already used in your laptop. Then go and select or type this particular command. So it will create a particular XML file for each Wi-Fi. So let's go on our C drive. So here you can see like there are different files. So let's go and find out the password for this Wi-Fi. Go here and inside the key materials you will find the password. So let's verify like either it's the correct password or not. Again go on the Wi-Fi, go on the properties section, go and click on network and sharing center Wi-Fi, then go on wireless properties, security, and here it is. So your password is matching with the password into the file. So that's it for today, quick bits. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and get more future updates, and put your valuable suggestions in the comment box. Thank you.